If you're feeling pimply and your knees are turning blue, don't be nervous, simply try.
Making a meal at home is a pretty everyday task, and we've tried to get our couple to put their salad together in a pretty exciting way with as many tricks as possible.
With this latest thing, follow the directions and bing!
So we've had an understanding of what kind of tricks we wanted to achieve. The biggest task was with the actors to get them to deliver those tricks.
On one occasion, we allowed ourselves a bit of fishing wire to stable a rather heavy wooden bowl. But apart from that, everything is done for real, and we don't rely on post-production or special effects. Some of these tricks we're doing are fairly straightforward, but other ones, you definitely need to allow enough time just to do many, many takes.
We ended up with them doing very improbable things that looked effortless, but actually involves take 39.
I think watching anybody doing something impressive, if you believe that it's actually happening, it's enjoyable to watch.